The Madison County Sheriff's Office is mourning the loss of one of its own. The Sheriff's Office says Captain Sam Manley has died. Manley served in law enforcement for 36 years. He retired from the Richmond Police Department in 2005 after achieving the rank of Assistant Chief. Manley joined the Sheriff's Office in 2008 and served until he died. Funeral arrangements will be announced at a later date.